and we went to the auto body shop, and I bought like a $400 radiator because we thought that might have been the problem. Didn't work, still didn't start, whatever, you know, at least I got a new radiator. But then on Monday when they said that your car is fried, like it's gonna cost $12,000 for a new engine, and I sold the car for $300, right? 2 days before, I bought a radiator for $400. Selling the whole car costs less than the radiator that's inside of the car. So I got fucked.